Alright guys, welcome back.
Heavy fighting continued throughout the night as US Marines continued to push towards the capital city in pursuit of Khaled al-Assad. Sporadic fighting can be heard as the bulk of al-Assad's forces fall back towards the presidential palace.
Command, this is Lieutenant Vasquez. War Pig is en route. We're not missing this party.
For the stab there.
Marines, stand clear. We're gonna get some rounds into those buildings.
Gunner, two doors away at 1 o'clock.
Crazy. I don't know how many tries this is.
Oh!
That was, but at least half a dozen.
Roger, moving.
Grenade! Azul Makhshuf! They're making a run for it! Northwest!
What? So maybe we're finally getting past this part.
Hold right here!
That guy,
enemy tank coming up the road!
South of us!
Bravo 6. T-72 behind the building at your 10 o'clock. Can you engage? Over.
Roger that, Bravo 6. I got him up though. Switching to manual. Taking the shot.
Get the hell out of here. Coming through.
Roger that, Bravo 6. So, are we there yet?
Bravo 6, second platoon is moving to rendezvous near your location. What's your status? Over.
Precious cargo is intact and en route. We're almost at Highway 4 and should make visual contact shortly with 2nd Platoon.
Let's go!
Alright, well, this Jackson one's always difficult. I'll try and just keep, I think, one video Soap, one video Jackson, something like that.
Lieutenant Vasquez, this is Outlaw 2-5. The task force is moving in to capture Al-Assad. It's all hands on deck for this one, so get on board, over.
Roger that. Marines, we just got a fix on Al-Assad's position. Everyone on board, let's go!
We have a possible fix on Al-Assad in the capital city. 1st Battalion is en route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that Al-Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. Nest teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and Wild Weasel units have taken out most of the air defenses, but Al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling in with everything we got. We get Al-Assad, we end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
Fire!
start shooting at these guys.
So you're all right out of here?
We're in, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Safe, all forces are to fall back to the east. Over. Teams are on site and attempting to disarm. I repeat.